This video is going to be about the scratch algorithm for addition. Sometimes this is called the scratch method of addition. Sometimes it's just called scratch addition. So let's see how it works. Let's say I've got this column of numbers that I want to add up. I've got 7, 9, 8, and 7. Now, typically what I would do would be to start maybe at the top or the bottom. Doesn't matter where you start. And I would keep adding numbers. So let's start at the top. I've got 7 plus 9 is 16, and now I've got to remember that 16 and add an 8 to it. So 16 plus 8 is 24. Now I've got to remember the 24 and add a 7 to it, and 24 plus 7 is 31. Now with the scratch method, you're not going to have to remember as much as you're going along. So here's how the scratch method works. Once again, I'll start at the top, so I'm adding a 7 and a 9. I get a 16. Anytime I add two numbers and what I get is a two-digit number, I'm going to cross out the last number I used in my addition, which was a 9, and I'm going to take the units part of what I got. Remember, I got a 16, so I'm going to take the units part, which is a 6, and write that next to the number I just crossed out. And now I'm going to take that 6 and add it to the next number. So 6 plus 8 is 14. 14 is a two-digit number, so I'll cross out the 8 and write the units part of 14, which is just 4. Then I'm going to take the 4 and add it to the 7, my next number. So 4 plus 7 is 11. Once again, it's a two-digit number. So I'll write the 1, the units part, and I'm crossing out the 7. Now I've got nothing else to add, so I'm going to take the last number that I've got, which is the 1 that I just wrote, and put that down underneath my line where I'm putting the sum. And now I'm going to count all of the scratches that I made. I made 1, 2, 3 scratches. So I'm going to take that number 3 and write it in the next column. This would be the tens column. It's like carrying a 3. Now there's nothing else in that column, so I'll just add the 3 to the nothing else, and I'll write a 3 down where my sum goes. And once again, I get a 31. Okay, so that's the basic process. Let's try that adding two-digit numbers. Okay, so here I want to add 28, 95, and 47. So starting from the top, I'm going to take the 8 and the 5, and I'll add them together. 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 is a two-digit number, so I'll cross out the 5 and just write the units part, the 3. Then I'm going to take the 3 and add it to 7. 3 plus 7 is 10. A two-digit number. I'll cross out the 7 and write the units part, which is just 0. I've got nothing else to add, so the 0 is going to go below the line where I'm writing my sum. And now I'm going to count the scratches. I've got 1, 2 numbers that I scratched out, so I'll carry a 2 over into the next column, the tens column. And I'll start adding over there. So 2 plus 2 is 4. Well, 4 is a one-digit number, so I can just keep going. I'll take the 4 and add 9. That gets me to 13. 13 is a two-digit number, so I'll cross out the 9 and write a little 3 next to it. Then I can take that 3 and add 4. I get a 7. 7 is a one-digit number, so I'll just write the 7 down where the sum goes. And I'll count my scratches. I had one scratch. So I'll bring a 1 over, I'll carry 1 over into the next column, the hundreds column. There's nothing else in that column, so I'll bring that 1 down, and I get 170. So once again, the basic process is you're adding as you would normally add, but each time you get a number that takes you into two digits, you cross out a number and write the units part of that two-digit number next to the number you crossed out. When you're done, you keep doing this. When you're done with a column, you count how many scratches you made and carry that number into the next column. Now notice, when you do this, you still have to have your basic arithmetic facts memorized. You have to know how to add two single-digit numbers together. You just don't have to be remembering as much as you go through the process. Okay? So I hope this helps. Take care. I'll see you next time.